I don't think I ever noticed, but I believe, unless I'm on drugs, it looks like the main menu lighting changes as the game progresses. So like, the game starts out at night. By the time you get to Heisenberg, it's daytime. So that seems to be what's happening. Like it's pretty obviously, I don't know, like later in the day right now on the menu. I never noticed that. That's cool. To be honest, I don't even want to play this game anymore. I'm over it. I certainly don't really want to do this part. The entire rest of the game is just annoying. Why can't I? Okay, so I don't really want this shotgun. I don't know that there's really any benefit to keeping it with me. I don't have enough money for this crap. I need more poultry. And more fish. And more finest fish. I feel like I missed something somewhere. Or not missed, but I've rushed through many things here. Let's do this. Not this way. I was kidding. Did he just light a cigarette? I have my glasses on this time, as you can see. And a hat to mask how ridiculously broken they are. I apologize for the microphone gain. It's probably like way too high, so there's probably constant noise in the background. But that's how it goes living in Texas. You gotta have your fan on full speed at all times. Can I actually, is there anything? No, you can't actually go that way. Well, can you? We'll just do a convenient, impossible 360 there. I'll take all those, thank you. Finest fish. What else do I need? I need some poultry or something. This is like a Mycete cave. What's in here? There's a treasure, I think. What happened? What the fuck? What? Why isn't holding forward? Okay, I had to hold right strafe and backward to actually get through there. Okay, so a whole bunch of mines and stuff. I guess I could sell these or keep them. I'll sell the grenades. This is a grip for the shotgun that I still have. I'll keep the shotgun, I think. I'll just buy a bigger bag. Antique coin. Another GTEC. So the what do you call it? The DNA is 99.95% similar to the mold stuff they found in Louisiana. Green herb. Another green herb. Where's the... Here it is. I should shave off my beard. Okay, so I think that's the only thing over here. Is... finest fish in this cave. Time to go back. Pretty sure there's somewhere else you can go with a boat, isn't there? Maybe not. Oh, I always forget that it's middle. Yeah, I should be able to go up here. Gonna try it and see what happens. So this is under where you go towards the psycho dollhouse. Yeah, so like I was saying previously, this it's like an actual open world or something like that, explorable world version of Resident Evil 4, kind of. Here. It's, this is where you, okay. Pretty much the extent of my memory is like 6 months, so I actually finished this game for the first time probably in January this year. So it really wasn't even that long ago, but I just don't remember anything. I mean, I do, but not very well. I think this goes back into the jail under the castle. Holy fuck, how long is this ladder? Yeah, it was right, it does. Okay, so this is a puzzle that I'm gonna take way too long to figure out. There should be a way to move this, shouldn't there? Okay, so... That's it? There's got to be a... I recall being able to... move this other one further. It should be this one. Oh shit. Holy fucking frame drops. I think no, I can't push this. This is a lot, I'm sure this is a lot simpler than I'm making it. Yeah, I'm doing it wrong, I believe is the problem. Like usual. Care about any of this stuff. I'll take that. Nope. Noping out of there. I don't know what that sound was, but now we climb the endless ladder. Okay. What was I doing? Can I actually go? No, I can't. So that goes through whatever that shit was before. But if I go this way. That kind of goes near. Okay, so I can't go any further in the boat. So this should go into the castle, into the secret treasure area. I think there's like endless dudes here too, or something. Those physics. That's awesome. I never actually did that before. So there's gonna be dudes crawling out of these. Oh, okay, so it's ammo. thus far. Yep, like I said. It's really nothing more than an annoyance. Yeah, it's not gonna go that far. Oh, actually, oh! Okay. Now I know why there's endless dudes here. I wonder if you can light yourself on fire with this. I don't really want to find out. So that's why that thing is there. Light these guys on fire. It's an achievement. The question is, how do I get... Oh, you gotta light one of these guys on fire and then... Over here, bro. Right? Am I doing this wrong? He didn't want to light it on fire. I don't care about that. If I could fit it, I would. I thought there was more treasure here. I was incorrect. Alright, back to the boat. Let's get this game over with. Still haven't found the key for this little box up in here. Which way is the merchant? This way?
On such a thing. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything.
Still need more fish. I don't think there are any more fish. Which way to the Heisenberg? I'm not sure that this explosive barrel has a purpose, either one of them, to be honest. Maybe killing fish, I don't know. I forgot to turn off Discord sounds. I swear to God I turned them off. It's going to be really bad here soon. I'm in, like, way too many... I'm not in too many Discord servers, but I'm in too many Discord servers where people never shut the fuck up. Like, I guess they don't have jobs or hobbies or vibes. Okay, so I'm just going to put down, like, 30 mines here. It was more important to get the mines out of my inventory than actually, like, trying to use them. Giant crystal axe. Just put that in your pocket. So there was a reason for going in here, right? He had something. Holy shit! It just tanks down to like 2 frames per second. Well, this is horrible. What the fuck is going on? You know what? I just really. No, actually, I'm wrong. Can we get out of here, please? Jesus Christ. In here picking up random meat, like, that's clearly not healthy. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god, this is literally unplayable. So I don't know what the fuck that was about. But at least I can sell some stuff. Window shop away.
I'm buying this because of our relationship.
Oh, finally, I can make something.
Carry on.
No, I can't. I was kidding. Fuck. I still don't have enough damn poultry.
Don't let up yet. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment.
Quality meat. Yeah. Combined with all the gross-ass fucking meat I took out of that slaughterhouse. So now I need 1 million fish. One more poultry. Where are these fucking... Alright, so back into the 8 million enemies. I hope my frame rate doesn't tank again. Are there still fish here? Okay, so that solves part of my fish problem, right? Isn't this like a secret cave? No. I'm pretending that this game is more complex than it is. It's too bad they won't let you go back into the castle after you kill everyone. I mean, I'm sure there wasn't anything left to explore because they probably didn't, you know, actually like design the rest of the castle. All right, so I'm gonna go back here because I wasn't done. There should be more to this place. Okay, I already got the goat here. Through all this. Actually, I probably should keep these mines. If I could find them. Because I'm going to have to kill a million dudes soon. That's it. Gross meat, herbs. What? It's probably my least favorite part of the game. It's not so bad when you have a magnum or a hand cannon that can just kill everything. Apparently the enemies are stupid. I don't mean this part, but I mean the part coming up is not really my favorite. Get your fire arrow crap out of here. Yeah, I just hate this whole part, like, in general. I'm not a fan. I'm out of mines too, aren't I? Shame. I think you actually have to move out of this position and go to the other switch, otherwise they just to the other level, otherwise lever, or they spawn like infinitely. It's gonna start spawning some big boys here in a second. Take all that money though. Okay. How do you even get up there? Where's everyone else? Surely I didn't kill everyone. Okay. Well, I mean, this still wasn't really the part I was talking about. It gets worse. Can you not get up here? That's lame. I want that skull. Boo! You can't jump in this game, of course. Yeah, it gets it's about to get a whole lot worse. It's another castle. Or what do you want to call it? Watchtower. Stronghold. You know, the thing with this game is, unlike Resident Evil 4, where, like, the villagers are actually doing stuff, It's just not really the case in Village. Like, the villagers aren't going around pretending to be... normal human beings. Like, they, like, the villagers in Village only exist when they're scripted to. Oh, no. Can y'all stop? Go away. I mean, I appreciate the money, but still. Stop spawning. Go away. They're not gonna go away. I'm obviously not done with this part. Lord, so annoying. Well, that's a bad spot. I'm not... You mother... I'm not sure what a normal amount is to kill in this section. Because I think I've already killed more than normal. Come on, dude, what the fuck? Fucking bitch-ass fucking werewolf zombies. It hits you a million fucking times. Should not be taking 4 fucking grenade launcher hits to the face. Okay, no more switches. No more bullshit. Well, I mean, until this next part. There's always more bullshit. Reload all my 8,000 guns. Scary scripted sequences. Alright, so we're in the lichen nest thing that I was talking about. I really wish that I had upgraded this AK now. Alright, here goes this annoying boss fight. He dies, and I don't.
That's not good.
Okay, cool. Yeah, eat shit indeed. It was a lot harder last time I did that fight. But I guess I didn't have the hand cannon. I don't know if that damage even counted, really. To be honest, I wouldn't expect it to. It's kind of like the laws of boss fight design, is that you're not really allowed to like kill the boss before he can physically reach you. This part is cool, I think. The crystals. I guess these are tree roots. I'm still not really sure what the significance of crystals is to the plot. Why everything turns into crystal. But it's gotta be for a reason. I never noticed that before. I don't know if that was supposed to be wordplay or not when he says, cool your jets. Because I guess it's funny, if so. You'll see why later. This, not sure where this goes. back into the castle like everything else. So there was a room in here that required the iron insignia key. I don't care about that. Photo of a phantom fish. I think I'm probably going to quit before I get to the Heisenberg part. I certainly don't want to do the Heisenberg boss fight. Because it's just, I hate it. It's bad. I mean, it's funny, but it's bad at the same time. That's all that was down here? I don't know what the fuck setting is on. I guess it's just the recording. What the fuck? Was that? Ah, balls. I knew I should have hung on to those gems. Well. I don't have anything that can combine with it. Oh, I think that sound was probably just the beat of my seat, like, getting shitty. It's this way. The video that's recording is not the same color as the video that I'm seeing. I'm wondering... That's why. Or is it... So this can't... So Gamecaster can't detect the Nvidia API, it looks like. Yeah, I see now, because this game is like yellow as fuck without filters on. Is there a way I can undo this? Or a way I can change this? Without using like reshade or something? Doesn't look like it. That's unfortunate.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Shut up and let me shop.
Welcome.
Why is this so
ugly?
There's got to be a way to un-ugly this. Yes, here we go. Color, brightness, contrast, hue, saturation. God, no. We'll put it on. No. This is awful. How do I just want to get rid of the awful yellow filter. That's not going to do anything. Yeah, that's unfortunate. And 14 crystal skulls are damn right. Okay, since I have a million money and nothing to really... Oh, I guess I can't modify the AK.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Okay. Whatever, I guess I may as well go over there. Am I the idiot? I don't understand. What am I not, like, what am I doing wrong here? Seriously. Take the flask to the altar. What the fuck do you think I'm fucking doing? I guess that's my fault for not understanding the difference between an altar and whatever the fuck that thing is, the giant's chalice. Even though I might point out that is literally where the map is fucking telling me where to go. So Capcom should probably, I don't know, work on learning how to design games correctly in the future. Give me this shit. Fucking ridiculous game. I mean, I should have known that, because I've beaten the game so many times, but I'm still going to bitch about it.
What was that?
That's actually, that's like Prey 2017 level of bad game design. the point, dickheads. Fuck your village.
What's going on?
I wish this gun having a laser, a 1x laser sight, I'm sorry, a 1x red dot sight at the end was like actually functional instead of just zooming the reticle in. Fuck this. I'm not playing this anymore right now. So, probably there might be like two videos left. There should be maybe two or three, maybe two, probably like, yeah, 2 or 3 hours left in the game at this point. So, I will return next time.